Hey folks, thanks for tuning in. This is Duane Vetter, host of Been There, Done That, the game show where the guests and host possibly eat the grossest jelly beans imaginable. Join me as we drive on over. We're Been There on location today at Derby Grange Golf. First guest from a new series will be one Mr. Colby Cryer. With that, let's meet up with Colby.
Means I got my jelly bean out here. I'm just going to go with a random one because I think you're going to get right, my amigo.
Perfect.
All right. So, what golfer has won 82 PGA Tour events?
Tiger Woods.
All right. See what the white jelly bean tastes like.
It's like a coconut mixed with Sprite. So
could be worth.
Yeah, I mean,
could be worth.
And that's there isn't coconut Sprite for a reason, but right?
Yeah, I mean, could be better, could be worth.
In case you didn't pick up on them there, here are the rules. Every so often I'll ask my guests a trivia question. If they get said question wrong, they'll have to eat a gross jelly bean. If they get it right, I'll be the one eating the bean.
Alright, Colby, it's time for question number 3. This one here for you. What country is considered the birthplace of golf?
I'm gonna go with Scotland.
Well, hi, laddie.
Golden.
Perfect. Which means I get to eat another black licorice jelly bean.
As bad as last time?
Yep. Don't get better.
Don't get better.
You're loving this, ain't you? This is
so far so good. We'll see what happens on
got
the next question.
Two questions left. We'll see, but this is your payback for me making him eat wings last year. Throw
right.
The clip up.
Yeah, this is payback.
Number 4, Colby, you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, you're gonna finish this phrase for me. Drive for show, putt for blank.
Drive for show, putt for dough.
Another black licorice jelly bean. This is my Holy Roman Empire, black licorice jelly beans.
I'm like trying not to like,
I'm keep trying to not like touch my tongue, yeah, so I don't
keep you in
taste
the battle,
it.
Right.
Oh my God. We got one left.
One question left.
Good news is. Feeling good here today, but hopefully you'll be feeling less well. I'm hoping that anyone watching this video will understand this reference, but it's time for question number 5. All right. What is the airspeed velocity of an unladen swallow?
Hang on, I know this scene. They're weighing the girl or something to see if she's a witch, because they're like, she'll sink or she'll float.
Cold. Right? Same movie, I'll give you that. This is the same. Hang on, I'll ask you one more time.
All right.
What is the airspeed velocity of an unladen swallow? There you
I'm
go,
so
mates.
Done.
He's done. He hates jelly beans, folks. So, Colby, you get out of this only having to eat one, and I'm not making you eat black licorice like I did. I handicapped myself there. So, Colby, go ahead, brother. Can't even do it. He can't even do it. He takes one bite and he's done. We appreciate Derby Grange for letting us come out and hit the balls and just for the upkeep of this place. You know, they got batting cages so you can come over. They got a barn over there they can hold events in.
Mini golf,
and then the par 3 course, which is right behind us. For Duane Vetter, for Colby Cryer, hey, thank you for joining me here
today.
Thank
you.
Appreciate you. All righty.